And we're back. So this is VIF number 8. So One Cut of the Dead.
Zombie mono de namachuke de one cut.
Yatte itadakemasu ka?
And basically here for like a 30-minute cut. And
excuse me, do you have a membership?
Yeah. 30-minute one take, and it's like a 90-minute whole thing. And yeah, definitely, I don't know, I saw the trailer, looked at it, and I'm curious. And then I read reviews saying that it's pretty bonkers and it's pretty rewarding, so I'm here, and that's basically it. Director, haven't seen any of his stuff. Cast look relatively new to me anyways. But yeah, so that's it. This is before, and this is after. Wow, that was a ride. So I'm just gonna keep this short. It's totally recommended. If you've been in film, you worked in film, or you still are in film, you should definitely check this out. Great pacing, great performance, great story, and I was genuinely surprised, and it was just great. And yeah, that's it. So you don't want to be spoiled, stop the video now. Okay, you're still here. So holy crap, that was fun. I mean, I knew about the 30-minute mark and all that, but even when it finally happened, I was like, did they really cut the movie and just have that and that's it? The credits rolling. And I think someone stood up, because there was two credits. There was like the initial movie, the 30-minute live broadcast, and then they had the credits rolling, and then they finally started explaining like 1 month ago, and then they had like another credit sequence for the actual movie, and I think someone stood up and left, and I'm like, bummer, that was just too bad. But I love sort of like just the setup of this. This was just great fun. Definitely would check out the director's like other work, because it's just like super genius of what he did here. It's literally three movies, because we have like the 30-minute broadcast, and then we have the cast filming that, and then we have the real crew filming that and that. So it's like crazy. So much filming happened. Great character study, in a sense, where you see them in the 30-minute, and then when they show the cast and in real life, it's sort of like, oh, they're not like that at all, and it was a pain in the ass. And then they explain so much like of all the random stuff that happened in the 30-minute clip, in the initial 30-minute clip. And I just really loved it. Like, so much layering here. That's like such great editing and such fun, because it's just like, man, I don't think I've had so much fun in a film in a long time, because it's just like everything has to be just narratively great, or just good action, or just good drama. But here, just like laughing so much, and it was just so funny, and just like getting all like the little things behind why things were happening the way they did happen. That was really hilarious. And yeah, this was just overall great, and totally enjoyable, totally recommended. I mean, if you can catch this, totally catch this. One Cut of the Dead, and it's just hilarious. Like, it was just like the genius of just the execution and the planning that have gone into this must have been like crazy. Cause it's like you have the 30-minute clip, the fake 30-minute clip, and then you have to reshoot the 30-minute clip within the movie itself, and then have a real behind the scene. I really love that, with the actual credits where they show the real behind the scenes, where you have actual crew filming the original 30-minute, and then I wish they sort of showed the behind the scenes for when they reshot it with the fake crew filming the fake clip. So like, just a lot of layering, tons of fun. It was great. And I just love how at first I was totally fooled, and I was like, did I screw up? And it's only a 40, like a 90, I couldn't do math. I was like, 90 minutes is an hour and a half, I'm pretty sure. But I was like, is this movie ending soon or something? What's going on? Anyways, enjoyed it, loved it. I'm so glad I caught that last review where it's just like, it's mind-boggling after that 30 minutes. And I was like, fine, I'll stick with that and then see how you delivered. And you totally delivered, and it was just great and amazing and great fun. So recommend it, check it out. And yeah, definitely just check it out in any format when you see it. Like in theaters, it'll be great, in full theater, or if you're at home, I think it was great fun. Definitely a party film. Definitely, definitely. Anyway, this is it for VIF number 8. Or 8? No. 9. No, 8. 8. We're at 8 right now. So yeah, this is the before and after of One Cut of the Dead. Out.